You are about to research and write your bachelor essay or a similar assignment. On the one hand, it feels great to have this opportunity. On the other hand, you're a bit nervous. Someone told you that 25% flop the first time. Students fail to use theories the right way because they don't understand the basics. In this video, you'll learn how to use a theory to ease your discomfort, start working on your project, and finish on time. Simon knows that he needs a theory for his project, just like a plumber needs a wrench. A plumber picks the tool depending on the job. Likewise, Simon starts by reflecting on the data that he plans to collect. Using this as a starting point, he reviews the classes he attended and browses his lecture notes and relevant parts of the course literature. Simon also looks for theories and concepts in new and relevant scientific articles and dissertations. He picks theory X for three reasons. He understands it, likes its worldview, and anticipates that he can use it to discuss his data. Then Simon uses the theory he picked in the planning phase, for example, to create interview questions. And when he's collected his data, he applies the theory again to discuss his findings. For example, he discusses how some of his results follow the theory, while other results diverge from it. Remember, no one expects the student to be a theoretical expert. Instead, the main thing is that you find and use a theory. Tell the reader about it, why you picked it, and use it to the best of your ability to plan your study and to discuss your results. Now, start searching for a theory or a concept and plan your bachelor essay or your assignment today. Good luck.